Big night tomorrow night, State of the Union. The guests who will sit with the First Lady include a sixth grader from Delaware who has been bullied. Now, by now, we should all know about the scourge of bullying. Somewhere between a third to a quarter of kids in America say they've been bullied at school. Trump's own Health and Human Services identifies being gay or disabled as those most at risk. The First Lady, though, has made bullying a cause, as you know. So the person she's inviting is Joshua Trump, sixth grader, being bullied at school because of his last name, Trump. No relation. Let's bring in D. Lemon. I hate bullies. You hate bullies. You got a feel for this kid. My concern, though, about tomorrow night is that he's going to be used as a political pawn. That of all the different kinds of bullying that goes on, they're highlighting somebody giving Trump a hard time.
Yeah. Well, the First Lady invited him, and I have to, I think it's a good thing that she invited him. I think you'll agree with that. And no, listen, my last name is Lemon, Chris. Come on. Do you think I got it in elementary school, junior high school, and then I just kind of made it work for me. I still get it now, you know? So I understand it, and no one likes to be bullied, and I say good on the First Lady for inviting him. But I also say the political pawn thing, you know, I don't know. I hope that they're not using it for political expediency.
No, I'm just worried about the...
Yes.
I'm worried about the kid because he's got enough trouble. You know, his family's letting him go out there, hopefully to empower him, give him some confidence in himself. And now, if he becomes representative of the president, you don't want to put that on anybody, let alone this kid.
That's where I was going. If they really don't want to draw attention to his last name and keep him from being bullied, it's not the best thing for him to go to the State of the Union and get all of this press. I don't know. The parents can decide that. But I think that if they didn't want to, maybe he shouldn't go. But I think it's a good thing that the First Lady invited him. And let's hope it all works out for good for this kid. He's a sixth grader.
Look, she's in a jam. She wants to address something that needs to be addressed. Problem is, she's married to one. You know, I mean, he is bullied in this office the way we've never seen. Bully pulpit is one thing. Teddy Roosevelt never meant it the way this president executes
the
it
lesson,
on a regular basis.
The lesson, if there's a lesson in this for anyone that's beyond the kid, it's for this president. Maybe this president has something to learn from a 12-year-old sixth grader.
Yeah, and
And maybe he'll see the error of his ways and he'll stop calling people names and making fun of them because this kid knows how it feels firsthand to be bullied.
True.
And maybe the president can learn from that.
True. I think a more reasonable hope is that the kids who are giving this kid a hard time now recognize that, boy, this is amazing that he got recognized and he got to go there. And let's give him a break and let's worry about ourselves and be better to others.
I hope so. The internet is a terrible place. And